हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू जानकारी चैनल। इन जानकारी चैनल वी प्रोवाइड डिफरेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट सम फीचर्स एंड ट्रिक्स ऑफ व्हाट्सएप। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इफ यू वांट टू सी मोर वीडियोस देन डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। द फर्स्ट एंड द मोस्ट लेटेस्ट फीचर ऑफ व्हाट्सएप इज द डार्क मोड। यू कैन सिंपली टर्न इट ऑन बाय गोइंग इनटू सेटिंग्स, चैट्स and selecting the theme to dark. As you can see, the dark mode is turned on. So our next feature is fingerprint unlock. For this we can open WhatsApp and go to account, privacy, and scroll down. We can see that fingerprint lock is disabled, so we want to enable it. It will ask for your fingerprint, so touch the fingerprint sensor. Now when you will open WhatsApp, it will ask for your fingerprint. See, third feature is that you can search any forwarded message. If any message is forwarded to you and you find it suspicious or fake, you can search that message like this. This is the search option. Into it, search web. This message will be searched on Google. So you can find is it right or fake. Friends, our next feature is how to type in Hindi or any other language on WhatsApp. So for this, firstly we have to go to Play Store and install Google Indy keyboard. As I have already installed it, so let's open it. First step is to enable in settings. So we can enable Google Indy keyboard in settings. Now to select input method, so select English and Indic languages. Now in select input language, you can select Hindi or any other language of your choice which you want to write on WhatsApp. Now we will open WhatsApp and go to any chat and select the option next to English, this one. Now we can see that a list appears of many languages, so you can select any language of your choice from here. I am selecting Hindi. Now if you write in English, it will convert it into Hindi, as you can see. Thank you friends, thanks for watching our video. If you find our video interesting, please don't forget to like and share it, and subscribe our channel to get more videos like this.